Most pregnant women crave ice cream, pizza, or chocolate. Not me, I craved broccoli. Welcome to the Smitten Kitchen. And when you start craving something all the time, you find really creative uses for it. I discovered that you could take something called a tuna melt and swap it out with crunchy, fiery, really robustly flavorful broccoli salad instead. For this recipe, you can use regular broccoli or broccolini. I do find that broccolini gets really nice dark green and keeps its color a little bit better once you add the lemon juice. Chop your broccolini into big chunks, steam covered in a saute pan, drain well, and then we're gonna chop it into small bits, about half an inch, but no need to be exact. Heat your olive oil well, add your garlic and chili flakes. Add your broccolini and saute for a couple minutes more. Add lemon zest, lemon juice, pecorino. I add just a little bit of red pepper flakes here because I'm cooking for kids, but if I'm cooking for myself, I like a lot more kick. Lightly toast your bread on both sides and then scoop the broccoli mixture onto each. I like to really mound it on, don't be shy here. And now for the cheese. Run this under the broiler for a couple minutes until it's melty, bubbly, and brown. You want to keep a close eye on it though, because broilers vary widely in how fast they cook things. You do not have to be pregnant to enjoy these. These even pass the two-day test around here. We are not above eating them cold off a plate. Hey YouTube, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more Smitten Kitchen.